teach multiplication by 22, 33, and so on 99. We'll use the concept of multiplication by 11. As we can write 22 as 2 multiply 11, 33 as 3 multiply 11, and so on 99 as 9 multiply 11. Let's take an example. 28 multiply 22. As we can write 22 as 2 multiply 11.
28 multiply
2
multiply 11.
First, we will multiply 28 and 2. So, 28 multiply 2 is 56. Then, we will multiply 56 and 11. The concept of multiplication by 11 is very easy. We should just add to the neighbor. So, keep your digit as it is 6. 5 plus 6, 11. 1 carry over, 5 plus 1, 6. So, 616 is your answer. Let's take one more example. 21 multiply 33. As you can write 33 as 3 multiply 11
equal to 21 multiply 3.
First, we will multiply 21 and 3. So, 21 and 3. 2 3 is 6. 1 3 is 3. 63. Then, we will multiply by 11. And multiplying by 11 is adding to the number. Keep units digit as it is. 3. Then 6 plus 3, 9. And then each 6 as it is. So, 693 is your answer. This is how we can multiply any number by 22, 33 and so on 99. Now tell me these questions' answers in the comments. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.